New reports show West Nile virus cases growing faster than ever before, with Texas hit the hardest. The Centers for Disease Control released this report today. So far, there are more than 1,100 reported cases, 41 deaths nationwide. More than half of those cases and deaths are here in Texas. This is the highest number of cases reported for this time of year since the virus was first detected in the U.S. in 1999.